Combat drones out.
Sending results.
Got the scan. Nomad, drones deactivated.
Bad timing. Tossing the grenade at him.
Marking a heavy gunner.
Blasted him.
On me. Move it!
Got it. We're moving to you.
Okay. Over to you.
Everything in the area is marked.
Drop those hostiles.
Stay focused. Kill anything that moves.
Commander,
light those suckers up.
Ship dog.
Smoking, boys. Smoking.
Hostiles hit.
Watch for targets. Put a bullet in.
Combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy.
Don't be afraid. I was hoping you can shed some light on this.
That's it, as far as I can recall.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Hostile identified. Over there. hostile position. Battery's empty. Drone's out. Located a bad guy. Over there. Heads up. Bad guy over there. Eyes on a hostile. Good on you, Ghost Lead.
Let's do some damage.
Thank you.
that drone's flying.
Wait.
Drone's decommissioned.
What do you want?
Hold positions.
Roger. We're holding here.
You're the best. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Listen close, because my voice might be the last thing you ever hear. Now, where are the scientists from Cromwell's team?
Don't kill me, please! I told you everything I know, I swear!
Rally on my position.
Copy that. We'll come to you.
Damn it, too late. What a waste.
Oh man, don't hurt me. Please.
Why shouldn't I?
Well, we're stuck here too. Look, Blake's got his personal security around. One guy left his post to see some girl. They declared him a deserter and beat him to death.
Sounds like you got it rough. Mm-mm.
Blake's meaner than you are. I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm supposed to be sitting behind a desk in the surveillance center.
What rat bastard has the gall to step foot in my AO?
We believe it's an operator from the chopper crash. We thought the wolves had terminated all of them.
But then the drones over here started taking small arms fire.
Yes, sir.
Christ. Last thing I need are those cowboys stomping around in the mud over here. You pull up the feed from the drone in Sector 2. There. Zoom in.
That animal, sir?
That you nitwit, you soft-headed child, is a human animal!
He's on the move, sir.
Well, why don't you follow him, huh? Follow him! Where the hell is he?
We lost him over the ridge.
You mean you lost him? I'll bet your whore of a mother curses the day that condom broke, huh?
Sir?
Keep looking, damn it. Keep looking!
Yes, sir. I couldn't find you with a drone, so Blake sent me out here. Told me to find you on foot.
You're in the wrong line of work, man.
You're telling me. Oh, man. Just make it quick. I don't really like pain.
You're a waste of a bullet, man. But since I can't have you alerting anyone... won't find any of the... Maddox, Jay said I might see you around here.
Did you find my team? Are they okay?
Some of them are. They didn't all make it.
Damn it! Maddox, if we can drop all our old baggage, we've got work to do, and I need your help.
What you're asking for is not easy. To crack the AI, I need access to the drone control program.
And what's stopping you?
Ian Blake. He configured the biometric security so that he is the only person who has access to the drone control program. If you want the AI, first you have to find Blake and have him unlock the program.
Damn. You're right. The Sentinel officers in Cape North should know where Blake's, like, evil lair is.
I'll find him. He'll unlock that program.
And you, Cromwell, what are your plans? You can't stay here.
I can look after myself, Maddox.
Of course you can. Nomad, my dear, I expect I'll be seeing you very soon.